Its lifeblood was steel and glass. Hungarians came to fuel its furnaces, and African Americans, and Appalachians. Parsons thrived, and friendships prospered across porch railings. Good neighborhoods, tough times, but devotion to the South Side runs bone deep. From Driving Park to Marion Village, from a fire-breathing giant to a place for healing. It's the South Side, coming to Columbus neighborhoods this September.